In a school setting, we teach our children a lot of things. In their lives, they will always need to pray. And we want to instill that spirit of prayer that St. Paul says, pray always, never lose heart, always be thankful. And praying together as a school community twice a day, every day, we hope it permeates their minds and their hearts.